but in some ways you can create the...
It's a magic number. Yes, it is.
Hi, my name is Lorraine.
I'm Colin.
And I'm one of the coaches for the Green Waveriders.
I'm European sports at the Green School and also run the Green Waveriders program.
The Green Waveriders was formally launched this year, and it's an additional program. Students can choose to learn how to advance their skills in surfing.
We actually have a unique outdoor ed program at the school where we incorporate surfing and stuff like surf life saving and mountain biking and orienteering and jungle skills and personal survival skills.
Lifeguarding skills, they can also learn how to surf with us.
In our physical education program, we have our regular competitive sports, which we do as well.
A few ins and outs of retail if they choose also to have, you know, a career in the surfing industry.
Approaches to sustainability and all the subjects we teach, we bring in green studies, environmental education and all that kind of stuff. We teach kids to be entrepreneurs.
And part of the program includes a donation that goes to the scholarship program here at the Green School.
We bring that philosophy into outdoor education as well, where kids are taught skills which they can, you know, use after school in terms of keeping healthy and active and that kind of stuff, you know, just to sustain themselves.
Well,